My name is Steve, and this is my robotic companion Guido. Today, I was possessed by the spirit of SONIC.EXE, a legendary, sinister, and more evil version of the original Sonic the Hedgehog. So which one will I choose? Good or evil? Human or hedgehog? Make sure you go ahead and leave a like, or SONIC.EXE will infect your computer or your phone. Okay, Guido, so here is the drill. We have to find Sonic the Hedgehog, and we have to find him fast. There is a big reward going throughout the multiverse for anyone that can successfully capture Sonic the Hedgehog here in the GTA dimension. Unfortunately, as we all know, he is very fast.
Indeed, Steve. Something tells me this is going to be very tough. Hey, adventurers. Why don't you go ahead and leave us a comment? You know, for good luck?
Whoa, buddy, look, there he goes! Jeez, dude, he really is fast! Okay, so this is going to be extremely tough without a little bit of help from you, Guido.
Me?
Yes, buddy. So what I need you to do is go ahead and locate a radio tower. Once there, I need you to go ahead and hack into its broadcast and adjust it so it's actually slowing down time.
Steve, that idea is so ridiculous, so stupid, that it just might work. Here goes nothing.
Oh my gosh, it actually worked! Look how slow everything's moving, the leaves swaying in the wind, this is excellent! Sonic's moving faster! Okay, this is the time! Bam! We shot him right in the leg and Sonic is successfully stunned! Okay, Guido, that's enough! Everything's still super slow! I guess we better go ahead and take advantage of this! Geronimo! Oh my goodness! Ow! Oh my gosh! Ow, dude! Ow! Despite things, oh my gosh, being in slow motion, everything, oof, still hurts! Okay, thank goodness that's all over! Now let's go ahead and see if we manage to take Sonic down temporarily, of course. We're not here to kill him. We are just here to kidnap him and experiment on him. Just ignore that red stuff. That's ketchup. Yeah, totally ketchup. Okay, Guido, once again, welcome to my secret lab. Today, we have a very exciting experiment. What exactly happens when we download an artificial computer virus and install it directly into the brain of Sonic the Hedgehog? Okay, Sonic, blink once if you're ready. I'm gonna take that as a yes. Okay, so Sonic is ready, and the laptop is ready. Now it's just a case of downloading the program, there it goes. And now, we are about to witness this experiment, come to life. Oh my goodness, dude, it worked. Look, Sonic.exe is here in all of his fiery glory. Basically, this is an evil, twisted, more powerful version of the original Sonic the Hedgehog.
Wow, Steve, really? But he just looks so friendly.
Huh. Guido, do I detect some sarcasm there? You better go ahead and show this guy some respect, okay? Because Sonic.exe has the power to steal your Oh, jeez. What was that? Oh my gosh! I think it's happening! Oh. My. Goodness. I can feel the power coursing through my veins. I have become Sonic once again. But of course, this time with a twist. I am Sonic.exe, and this entire dimension is mine to destroy.
Oh no, Steve has become evil again. Nuh-uh, I'm not dealing with this. I'm out of here.
As Sonic.exe, our powerfuls are much better. As you can see, every time we get close to a vehicle, we can absolutely obliterate them. We don't even have to be too close. Looks like I was too powerful for my own good. I just heard the train. Can Sonic.exe successfully stop the train here in the GTA dimension? Let's see, which way is it going to be coming from? I mean, it doesn't really matter if I miss it. I'll be able to catch up with it super quickly. I'm not seeing it right now. Wait, yes, I do. It's just over there. Okay, if we can get even just a little bit close, we should be able to destroy this thing. Let's just stand in front of it and... It's not being destroyed? Are you kidding me? Maybe this thing really is indestructible. Okay. Oh my goodness me. Okay, let's go ahead and land this. There we go. Nice. If I can't destroy it by just standing in front of it, I may have to destroy it using my SONIC.EXE special abilities. Let's see. Let's just go ahead and wait for this thing. And now... Is that working? Is that going to work? Sonic, Oh, no. Oh, gosh. Okay, that was supposed to be a lot better than that, because as you can see, I can actually destroy things just by being stood near them like that cactus. But it looks like this train is pretty much indestructible. Are you kidding me, man? Shh. Fine. I didn't even want to destroy the train anyway. Oh, geez. Land it. Not on your head. Oh, my gosh. Oh, look. There's a car right there. Let's go ahead and stand in front of this and boom, just like that. As I've already said, we just have to be stood close to things and we can go ahead and obliterate them. Bam. We can also use our Sonic EXE powers to, run into motorbikes, apparently, to go ahead and hoist the people into the air just like this. Stop right there, mister. Oh, my gosh. Look at this. I've literally got him levitating into the air. And whenever we please, whenever we like, I can go ahead and slam this guy, into the ground. He's trying to get away. Stop right there. And, oh my gosh, really? He's actually trying to run. Okay, let's get a bit closer and... Oh, gosh, he just got away from me. Stop right there again. Come on, come back here. Okay, fine. Sonic can also use guns. Man, Guido really is missing out here. I bet he's really kicking himself. I mean, if he had any legs, he would be kicking himself. The cops. Okay, fine. These guys really want to tangle with me. Let's go ahead and use our abilities here to stop them in their tracks. And then as we get closer, we blow them up just like this. Oh my gosh. I have successfully evolved past Sonic's initial power of being able to run fast, and now I can literally break physics as I please. These cops are desperately trying to get close to me, but every time they do, I can just hoist them into the air just like this, causing them to spin out of control just like this guy. Get a bit closer, and then when I please, I can go ahead and release them. And judging by how things are going so far, I don't think anyone is going to be able to stop me. Oh, we do have a helicopter up there. Let's go ahead and pull this thing out and see if we can line this up. Come on. And bam! And that thing is dealt with as well. Oh, look at these cops. They're trying to help each other. That is so cute. Take this. That's right. I'm going to go ahead and start manipulating gravity once again, dragging them into the air, devouring their souls, and bam! Launching them directly into the ground. Now, there aren't many souls out here for me to feast upon, so instead, I'm going to go ahead and get as close to the city as I can. Ow. Because over in the city, there are so many more souls for me to devour. And there it is. This city better be ready, because Sonic.exe is hungry. Let's go ahead and move in. Oh my gosh, would you just look at this? So it seems like the more powerful I get, the more and more unstable the atmosphere gets. There's these horrific storms. These cops are trying to take me down. I can simply stop them in their tracks and release them just like this, sending them up and down and up and down until they just explode. And of course, let's not forget Sonic's initial power of being able to run super fast. This means whatever vehicles I... Oh my gosh. What? Okay, this is an issue. So yes, I still have my ability of moving super fast. This means when I get close to vehicles, they're going to explode a whole lot faster. Just like this, I can just sprint past them all and cause so many explosions. So much destruction. And when I want to slow things down, I hold them just like this and release. Let's be real. No one is going to be able to stop me. Because as soon as I get close to them and explode them just like this, well, it's already too late. Oh, it looks like we've got more police over here. Let's go ahead and take them on just like this. There we go, sending them flying in the opposite direction. Let's go ahead and smash them down just like this. And oh my gosh, that guy's set on fire. He is set on fire while being in midair. The poor guy. Probably not the best way to go out. Boom! As Sonic.exe, I am absolutely indestructible.
Oh, come on, Guido, think! There must be something I can do, some way to help. I have to get Steve back into his original body. I got it!
This dimension shall crumble before me. No one will be able to stop the might of Sonic.exe.
Sorry, Steve. I clearly didn't see you there.